To use the stove, make sure that the main switch is on, which is the gas stove. Press this button to turn on. And press this button for the ignition. Twist these knobs right here to operate the hubs. Hold the knob. Twist to the left to adjust the fire. Twist the knob slowly to the left. Use the same procedure to the other hubs. Turn off, put the knob back to its main position. And turn off the ignition switch.